Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. MySQL is typically associated with Windows servers. However, it is possible to use MySQL on a Windows server as well. In this tutorial, we are going to cover how to install MySQL on a Windows server. Before we get started, I want to mention I am working as an admin user on a Liquid Web Windows Server 2019 core managed system. Additionally, all commands and links referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. First, grab the link to the MySQL download page from the video description and navigate to it in your browser. Hit the download button next to the second entry in the list, and then hit the No Thanks, Just Start My Download link on the next page. Once the file has finished downloading, open it and you'll be presented with an installer. There are a number of options presented in the installer. For the purposes of this tutorial, select Server Only if you need additional tools that can be installed at a later time. On the Check Requirements page, click on Execute. A secondary installer may appear. Agree to the terms and hit the Install button. Now, on the installation page, hit the Execute button once again, and once it finishes, hit Next. For the first few configuration items, we can just leave the defaults. Once on Accounts and Roles, enter a password for the MySQL root user and add any other users you might want to. Leave the defaults for Windows Service page to set MySQL up as a service on your server. Finally, hit Execute on the Apply Configuration page and follow the prompts through until it's finished. That's it! You now know how to install MySQL on a Windows server. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.